We extremely need them because they play a big role in as far as our economy is concerned. Because, you know, Uganda, of course, in the first place, whenever we get the donation from those guys, the funds are being swindled from here. Those guys play a very big role in our economy is concerned.
That is not interference. Because here in Uganda, those are the only people who can help us. They can come in and they help us in a bad situation. Because according to what happened that time of Bobby Wine, indeed they didn't stone the car. They were beaten, the driver was killed, and they were denying him treatment. He was locked up for like 2 weeks. So according to me, they should come in and help us. That is not